Hey, how's it going? Well, I am at Point Defiance, and I wanted to record while on the 5 mile drive. It's a beautiful day. I knew there'd be a lot of people here, and there are, so I opted to do a driving video instead of a walking video. I may go down Ruston Way as well, we'll see. Cars in here, that's for sure. Go on. Well, what the fuck? I guess not. They still got the fucking thing. Sorry, I get really pissy at that. Nope, we don't want you going on the 5 mile drive. Do something else. Okay, fuck you. Well, fuck. There goes that plan. It's past 1 o'clock. I'm gonna call them on Monday. I'm gonna call them tomorrow and just see what, you know, it was past 1 o'clock. When do you open it, or do they just close it off to everyone now? This sucks. So stupid. Just so stupid. Just so incredibly stupid. Just so stupid. No, everyone's supposed to walk the entire 5 mile drive. That's what everyone should do. I was in a good mood until that. Yeah, I was in a really good mood until that. Ruston Way, I guess it will be then. We'll drive through some of these areas like this, and we'll go down Ruston Way. Yeah, I'm definitely going to call them tomorrow, though, and find out what's going on. Find out whether they just have it permanently closed for cars. See if they think that everyone is so in shape that everyone can just go on a 5 mile walk without any issue. You know, I like going on walks, but, you know, I'm not in shape very well, but, shit. Beautiful area, nevertheless. I hope the camera is able to pick that up. I have it set for auto, so we'll see. Not the focus. The focus, I tried to set it for a far away distance to be clear. So, manual lens. I sure as hell can't afford the some of those other lenses. Street. Knit 1, purl 2. Antique Sandwich Company is open. It's a terrible name. It makes it sound like, you know, an old, crusty, nasty sandwich, right? Antique sandwich. But it's been around a long time. It's been around since phone numbers, since the prefix on phone numbers used to get referred to, they'd use letters instead. So it's SK24069. They have it still written on the front of the restaurant. That looks like that's going to be too bright. That is too bright. That with the aperture. There, how's that? Maybe it's a little better. Unless I turned it the wrong way, I don't want to pay too close attention to it while I'm driving. It's a bad idea, so we'll just go through and hope it's good, right? This area looks so much different than it used to. All these new buildings. And a really nice theater. Not that you can go to it anymore, but still. Putting the roundabouts in there was a really good idea. This strip is where I, in the early morning, this is where I've went to get really nice pictures of over the water and where you can see Mount Rainier in the background with a sunrise. It's a really beautiful sight. Lots of people out today, that's for sure. It's a beautiful day. I still probably should have stopped. you're right. All right. Nice of them to let them in like that. Stopped, I decided to adjust the aperture. Don't even know whether this will be a usable video for a lot of it. Okay, guy, why are you slowing down more and more? We're going 20 now. Why? Constipation, anyone? All right. Probably looking at something, I don't know. Until the camera decides it's too hot, or it runs out of that 30-minute time thing, you know? You probably do the thing where it's too hot first, though. Decide what I wanted to do. I could have went down there and went down Dock Street, but I think I'm gonna try the freeway. So hopefully it won't be, you know, hopefully there won't be a traffic jam, right? Thinking of the song from D-Light, Damn, That's My Jam. Thank you. down McKinley rather than Pacific Avenue. Imagine the camera is gonna stop recording at any moment now, but we'll see, right? Quite the boat that someone has a trailer for. Founder's Choice Cabinetry. Flanders Choice. the boat. Looks like a good time. Totally amazed it's still recording. There's only about a minute left of recording, and it's going to stop automatically anyway, so. The motor on that boat has fuel injection. I don't know, I guess I've never looked much into other boat engines to find out whether that's a normal thing or not, but anyway, thanks for watching, because it's going to stop recording at any moment, so on the other side, lady. Why were you walking like that? That's the bike lane.